Hi guys, Heather Ballantyne here, and this is Heather's Highlights. Today I'll be talking to you about stories, scenarios, and life lessons that I've learned throughout my journey. And it's time I pass that knowledge on to you. So come on inside, let's chat. Hi guys, so today's highlight is about insurance. As you know, I specialize in the sale of Lamborghinis. And often I will close a deal, we'll be right at the end, and the client will panic and go, oh my God, what about insurance? And they just assume because the Lamborghini is, you know, a luxury vehicle and it's costly, that insurance is gonna be crazy expensive. So I'm here to let you know you can breathe, you can relax, because it's not. And basically, insurance is often based on claims. So for example, I once owned an older Fiat. I love that car, but it was cheap. 10 or 12 grand, I think, I spent for the car. And when I went to insure it, I noticed that it was pretty expensive. So then shortly after, I moved to a Jaguar, which was like a $70,000 car. Much more expensive than the Fiat. But guess what? My insurance went down, because the Fiat had way more claims. It was more considered a dangerous car compared to the Jaguar, who didn't have as many claims. So my point being, just because it's a luxury vehicle and it's expensive, it doesn't mean that your insurance is going to be. There's always, you know, other situations. Maybe you have a lot of tickets, maybe you're not the safest driver. Now when things come into play like that, who knows? You're gonna have to do your research. But if you are a responsible driver, you don't have a bad record, then the insurance on your Lamborghini should not be crazy expensive. However, a lot of companies, if you're going to insure a luxury vehicle, they're going to expect to have your other vehicles, your business, your house. So if this is your first super lux vehicle, be prepared that you may have to move everything over to that company that's willing to underwrite the luxury vehicle. And there are a lot of companies that won't write insurance on cars that are 300,000 plus, for instance. So you have to find that right company. Hopefully you have a sales specialist that's willing to help you. I know I always do when my clients ask me. I have great friends and brokers in the industry that can help. But don't worry if that is what's holding you back from that super lux purchase. You'll be shocked to see how reasonable it really is. Thanks for watching my video, guys. If you'd like to know more about me as a sales specialist and entrepreneur, be sure to check out my website at heatherballantyne.com. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you'd like to know more about the Lamborghini brand, be sure to make an appointment with me at Lamborghini Uptown Toronto in Vaughan.